Mississippi State last year kept the two from meeting in the championship game. The Gamecocks brought the crown back here to the Palmetto State, where the Tigers are hoping to snap a 10-game losing streak to North Carolina. Cameron Johnson now has 25.